Hi guys, Hank here. I remember when I first started in this beauty industry, I always felt like I was two steps behind everybody else. Why is that? Because I wasn't focused on my lane and my journey. Don't ever compare yourself to other people. You know, your journey was designed for you and for you alone, whether it's good or bad. And believe me, we all go through the bad. So don't fret. We're all going through it. And you know, with that being said, don't ever stop your hustle. Much love, you guys.